E. Cheese.
We are not at Chuck E. Cheese. We are at Dave and Buster's.
Dave and Buster's.
What you doing?
Doing cartwheels. I'm doing cartwheels, guys.
Leah.
The tomatoes crab.
Did you have boiling crab?
Nope.
Get up.
That's the day we're playing games. Let's go see the games. I'm playing games for 24 hours.
Okay,
ready?
Which one do you want? That one? Okay.
making it to the hole, Leah. Making it to the hole. Let me help this girl out. Let me help her out. So basically, you gotta get the beanbag in the circle while it's lighting when lit. And it starts lighting up right after you throw it in there. I think that's it. Yep. Okay guys, she won a lot of points, so let's see what she can get. What she got? 622. Wow.
And Daddy got all them points.
Uh-uh. You gotta be taking credit. Nah, I give him a little credit. What's that? You got 600 points. How many points is that? 800. You don't have that many. Plus you had a little bit on the card from the last time.
Eight.
Six. 600. Yeah, put that one back. Let's see. You want a ball?
No.
This is a squishy ball. No, she don't want that. That's too boring for her. What you got? Oh gosh. 1500 points. You don't have enough points for the LOL. Come on, let's keep looking. Let's
candy.
Ooh, candy. All
right.
How much is it?
It's $2.50.
$2.50?
Yeah.
Is that enough?
Yeah.
Or you can have this.
Is that enough?
What is that?
Sour flesh.
She picked out what she wanted.
There is 32
left. I don't know. Is there anything in here?
There is a vampire tea.
Okay.
Mom, I like ice.
You got your prize?
Yeah, let's go.
All right.